The event was opened by Raymond Ombere, the city education officer and a passionate debater.
You intimidate your opponent with your vocabulary, with the words that you have and with the points that the content that you have. Don't speak with the head down. The words, the things that you are talking about, put them to practice. Because it's about climate what? Change. That animal is real.
The deputy head teacher of Umvara Secondary School welcomed the participants and encouraged implement the lessons learned from the project.
I think the whole country has been covered with this program. And this gives a special opportunity to the young people to contribute to ideas and policies to such very pertinent issues as climate change.
New Vision editor John Eremo, who is also the Green Schools project manager, said the project, which is being implemented by the New Vision and FAO, seeks to create a ripple effect in communities towards mitigating the negative effects of climate change.
Why we are implementing this project in schools? It is because, one, we feel the school system has many stakeholders, from the government to the local government to the parents and to the learners themselves. Because the issue of climate change, if we do not take it seriously, then humanity is doomed.
The West Nile regional debate is very competitive, as all the participating schools are aggressive and eager to take the win home.
Kafera should be back, but they did not give us an alternative way. We are here to give you an alternative way of what you are saying, that we are here saying that Kafera should not be back.
The participating schools appreciated the organizers for the community. Those that did not work to the satisfaction of the judges promised to do better next time.
We have just mysteriously lost it because of some two or the other factors. But anyway, we have learned a lot of experiences.
So odd and happy because we have lose semi-finals, and I know I need to be happy because know that in a debate we have to accept lose and win.
Coastmaster Maker from the Fast Runners app and best speaker of the West Nile Region Green Schools debate hopes to perform better at the nationals later in September.
Also concerning the national debate that is coming in the future, I hope that the duration given us, we're going to do more because I am able to cope up with in 1 week. I believe that the period given us, I'm going to do it more. And I hope hoping for the best of West Nile Region to win the debate as we keep on with this.
Muvara Secondary School is the champion of the West Nile Region Green Schools Climate Change Tournament. It will, together with Mpemvi Secondary School and Moni Girls, who took the first and second runners up respectively, represent the region at the nationals, where they will meet the champions from other 9 regions.
From Varagas, that is the team that won the debate. Actually, we did a lot of things to make sure that we are able to come up with this result. We did a lot of research through the newspapers that are produced by the New Vision.
There are 100 schools competing for the Green Schools Project Prize from 10 regions in Uganda. The 3 top schools from each of the 10 regions will participate in the National Climate Change Tournament scheduled for September in Kampala, where the project winner will be announced. Reports compiled by Rogers Akanyijuka and Jonathan Mitala for the news.